The Christmas season is officially underway tonight with the lighting of the Salvation Army Tree of Lights atop the Coast Inn of the North.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
this is the 25th year of the Tree of Lights campaign. Soon the lights will be turned off and it will take a $5 donation to turn each bulb back on again. Officials are hoping to raise $25,000 over the holiday season. And while the lighting of the tree was a highlight, so was the appearance of Santa Claus.